Hello everyone, it's Barry here. Welcome to my virgin kitchen. Hope you're well. You're certainly looking well and all that stuff.
What, mate?
Boston is back. You guys loved him alongside me for the last German taste video, so I thought he'd come back again, and he doesn't really have a say in the matter, although I'll give him some dog biscuits from time to time. He is quite calm though. Today's video recipe is a lemon and blueberry pancake stack cakes. Oh my word, this is amazing. I was actually gonna put it in my second cookbook, which I'm writing right now, but I'm just so excited, I wanted to share it with you guys. There's just two things, right? First thing, you must make it, right, Boston? Yes, they must make it. And also, you must eat it in the style of a confused chicken. Did you not like the chicken? Okay, so if you've got an idea of a method of consuming the recipes I do, let me know down below and perhaps I will include it in a future video. All the instructions and method, all that bits and bobs, as well as in this video, are on my website, myvirginkitchen.com, so check it out. Let's do it. First thing we're gonna do is get our sugar into a bowl and add in our room temperature butter and just cream it together until it's fully combined. We then crack in 3 eggs, so in they go, and for some reason I didn't use any of my egg cracking gadgets, which you guys do let me know about, so thanks for that, but in they go. We also now pour in the milk straight from the teat of a cow or a pug. Don't try and milk a pug. In goes the zest of a lemon. You can add a little juice if you want to, and then also a good handful of blueberries. Sift in the plain flour, and we also add in baking powder and bicarbonate of soda. Get that all in there and start to fold it round until it's fully combined and merged together. All you need to do then is fill your cupcake tray with cupcake cases, and about a tablespoon in each one is plenty. You'll get at least 12 out of this mixture. Bake it in the oven for 18 minutes until they come out nice and golden brown, leaving on a wire rack to cool down. Next up, we're gonna make our lemon icing, and this is super simple indeed. All you're gonna do is grab a big mixing bowl. I did get a bit messy, I'm gonna be honest. Icing sugar for me just goes everywhere, but hey, it still works, right? Get all the ingredients in the bowl, mix it through until it's nice and combined. Have a cheeky little taste if you like. It is rather stonking indeed. How you doing, you okay? We're nearly there. Okay, last step is our little pancakes for the top of the cakes. To make the batter, you're gonna grab yourself a jug and combine together, first of all, the egg and the milk. You're gonna whisk that through together until it's combined, gradually pouring in your melted butter as you go. Whisk it and then leave it for the moment. To one side, have a large bowl and add your flour in there. The dry ingredients are all going in with it, so also the baking powder and the pinch of salt and the sugar. If I had the sugar there, you add the sugar. The ingredients do have that, but I just didn't show that. Get that all in there and then gradually pour in your wet mixture, continuing to whisk. At first, it'll be lumpy, but keep going, yeah? Until it'll be nice and smooth. Cook the pancakes in a small frying pan over a low flame with a little bit of spray oil. I used a teaspoon just to dollop on little circular shapes. Flip it over once done and then rest into one side, repeating over and over. We had a lot of pancakes, didn't we? You can see them. He's in the zone, he's like, pancakes. The cardboard cutout just fell down and I've got to give him a little biscuit just to, yeah. Because we talked about pancakes and now he's happy. So then it's just basically time to build these cupcakes. Once they're cooled, you're gonna do them one at a time. So what we'll do is spoon down a nice layer of that lemon icing, get it all on there. That is gonna hold our pancake stack. So you get 2, maybe 3 pancakes, place them on top. Another little bit of icing to act as glue to hold down some blueberries and a fresh drizzle of maple syrup. I actually have some blueberry maple syrup here from a previous tasting video from Maine that I was sent. I was gonna say like use that, but some of you are like, I can't get that. So just use maple syrup. Looking amazing. And as you saw at the start of the video, eat it in the style of a chicken, optional. And that is it, absolutely stonking. So there we go then guys, really hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know down below any other recipes you want to see next. Subscribe if you haven't already and remember to follow me on social media for lots of regular fun things like memes. I used to think they were called memes and GIFs. They're called GIFs, right? Just him really. See you next time.